So that was the Eagle View track walk. It's about 15 k's in length and $12 entry if you go through the National Parkway. Or you can do what I did, which was park up at the Swan View parking, and that's completely free. And you get to see that awesome creepy tunnel, but that adds on an extra 2.5 k's there and back. Hot tip, do not do it at 6 a.m. in the morning like I did, because it is actually quite creepy. But I do recommend taking that route. It's very beautiful to see the tunnel and to go through all of this walk. I didn't see one single person other than myself. So that just goes to show how isolated. And yeah, you can really, really get a sense of freedom by doing this walk. And it's only half an hour, 45 minutes from the CBD in Perth. So this is something new for my channel. I'm definitely leaning towards making more of these in the future. I'll probably start doing some more day hikes around the Perth Hills. And then, yeah, definitely planning on moving to doing some multi-day hikes. Two in particular that I'm looking at doing is the Stirling Ridge Walk, which is about 2 to 3 days, and then the Cape to Cape, which I believe is about 6 days. So I've got a bit of training to do before I get to those, but yeah, I'm definitely keen on working myself up to that. I really hope you like the kind of silent vibe I was going for. Yeah, let me know what you think of it. And I'll definitely be making more of these in the future. I'll see you in the next video.